All right. Let's continue, guys. Hey, Fix. Still remember me? Hard to tell. How many times did you change your name? Mr. Gakuru, thank you for the follow. Hey Zimo, what's up? Yeah, more polish, man. More polish. It's all about the small details. Still sick? Shit. Yeah, I'm doing great. Today is the signing event, so it's in 2 hours. Going to be a short event, only 2 hours. Ends at 8. See, I'm excited to see the book. I'll share photos on Instagram. Nervous? No, not really. I mean, it's going to be mostly just meeting the other artists. Oh, you know most of them. Should be fun. Like a friend's hangout. Probably gonna go grab coffee or something after. Because it was supposed to be like a big event with music and stuff, but not anymore. List of the artists. Sure, yeah, I can share it if you want on Instagram. I think there's 50 artists in total. All different styles. You have something to talk about? Yeah, of course. And they had like a meetup gathering before. They usually do that when we start working on the book. So I already met the new artists. Do they know you're white? Depends. It depends. Weird that they only had those options. It's not the first time I've seen them though. I've seen weirder stuff. At least here, like, they didn't ask for pronouns. Yeah, I had other, what do you call it? Job. Forms that will ask you for your pronoun and will ask you for your actual pronoun. What's like what you want to be called and what is the real deal, kinda. And call me King, yeah. Yeah, it's mostly studios in probably US or California. Holy shit. Jen, thank you very much for the raid. Thank you, thank you. Huge raid. Thank you very much. Welcome, guys, to the rendering stream. We're working on the White Witch illustration. We're rendering the main character now. Going piece by piece. Cartographist? Thank you for the follow. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I kind of like finished... what do you call it? Like color testing the whole thing. So it's pretty much done. The only thing remaining is the actual rendering and adding all the details as I go along. So I'm kind of like polishing the armor, adding more stuff to it. Kind of like populating the scene. Yeah, you have the other characters designed already. Yeah. there's no other way around it. Around the like spending the time to render, so. That's what we have to do. Marmidon. Thanks, Zimo. Thank you. Hey Els, what's up? How are you, man? On a logo for a game, graphic designer mode. Yeah, yeah, I'm doing great. I have the book signing today. In 1 hour, 30 minutes. Gonna be a short event. That should be fun. I will share pictures on Instagram so I get my hands on the book. Yeah. It's the one I did the 6 pages for. The other one, the inking I did, is still for December. I'll probably get a copy, I think. I'm not sure if they're gonna cop. I think they're gonna print like the first 30 pages I did, so. Should be interesting. Yeah, this one should be fun. What else? I signed for Comic-Con next year. Yeah, I didn't pay yet, so. Have to do that soon. Sunblast, thank you for the following. What else? I'm almost done with the Lies of P. I think I'm not that far from the final boss. It's kinda sad to finish the game. Lies of P. It's 10 out of 10, man. It's really good. It's so fucking good, so fucking good. All right, be right back. 5 minutes. All right, let's continue. More free time and money? Sure, yeah. I mean, in general, maybe if you buy a lot of games, but yeah, this one is 100% worth it. If you enjoy this type of games. I really like if it's a franchise and if it matches my taste. I've been waiting for a long time. Same here, I think. Don't buy a lot of games. I think this year the only games I played is Lies of P and Armored Core. That's about it. Everything else I watched on Twitch. Hey, Petty. What do you think? I mean, it's not much, but I finished the hands. Added a little bit to the armor, and now I think on the hands. Nice bot, yep. Lord of the Fallen, great. Lords of the Fallen, great game. I watched a little bit, I think, on Twitch. Maybe, yeah. I kind of like the design of it. Like the Christian theme. Not bad. Thank you, thank you. On Instagram that he does some foil gold print on some of his art. I believe something like that would work pretty well with this one. You mean for the like circles in the back? How would that even be possible? I have gold foils, I think. Need to make a print then and test it. Is it like super exclusive, like only 2-3 pieces of that? Yeah, if you can send that to me. Miss Sally, time for the follow. To mask the areas on Illustrator. Oh, you mean like print it that way already? Like digitally print the gold file? Okay. This is a cool music mix. Sometimes I forget like why some of those mixes I have them on my playlist. It gets better like after the 2 hours mark. Need to wait. All right, Paddy. Good luck with the work. I have to head out as well soon. Ready for the event. Thank you, thank you. Okay, I have to look it up. I'm following this guy. Yeah. 362,000 followers. Not bad. Maybe I should draw Pokemons as well. They in the line and the other one on the foil. Okay. Yeah, maybe I will ask the print shop when I'm there. I should go print next week. I'll probably ask them if something like that is an option. Everyone is going to be printing next week, so gonna be a busy week. Okay, I'll look it up. I can't find it here, probably in China. Even the prints from, what's his name, James Dean, right? Like, super fucking high quality. Yeah, I would love to do something like that. It's not just gold foil, he adds... what do you call it, like when you print and you have the texture of the logo? Shit, what's the name of that? Yeah, he adds like the texture on the prints. That's like super cool. Lima Kilo. Thank you for the phone. Okay, I see. The problem with this is that you need a proper print shop to do it. And you need a big quantity to make it for cheap or like make it worth it. The place where I print is an art shop, so they handle digital printing only. With the low quantities. This is the problem with printing, like you need big amount to save on the money. And there's no point if you print more, like... For example, like if you add another $50, they will easily add like another 200 copies or something. What are you going to do with like the extra copies? It's always like that. like 300 copies? I have to look it up. Yeah, I need to go to the print shop as well for the book. So... maybe I'll ask there, see if they can do art prints. I mean, the most enjoyable part about printing is the final thing, like checking the final result, but the process is super annoying. You have to stay on top of the guy, checking every step, checking every color. Otherwise, it's gonna be horrible. Even sometimes, like, the most obvious stuff, they will fuck up. I don't know, like, sometimes it feels like they on purpose, like, hire low IQ people to do the printing. Even sometimes when I give them, like, the... what do you call it, like the cut area, they will still like slice beyond it, and so you have like to point that out, like, hey, don't slice here, slice here. Yeah, it's always like that. Like 2 days of nightmare until like printing is done. You already prepared the file and changed the file, yeah. And I've been printing there for now like 6 years. And every time I go there, I ask for a proof, like a printing proof. They ask me to pay first, and then I have to talk to them and go talk to the manager again. Explain why I need to see the quality before I pay. I think once they asked, like, what is it that I do? Like, when they see the art, they asked how much I'm selling the prints. I think that's when they kind of understood. But they like to make things harder, yeah. I think this year there was a smart guy who's handling the print. I give him good review. It was smart. Yeah, man. Sure. Let me know whenever you want or how we shall proceed. Maybe we need to figure out the timing as well. Usually I do it at 7 p.m. here, which is supposed to be, I don't know, maybe 9 for you, but yeah, 9 in the morning. Seven PM for me. All right, I think that works. Unless you want to go, I don't think I can do earlier, but maybe late at night I can. Seven hours ahead. All right, I think we're gonna spend another stream just for the feet, but almost done, almost done. All right, not bad. I need to add the ornaments on the armor and add these like smaller bits here. What else? Yeah, it's looking good. Maybe I'll go after everything is done and add a little bit of thicker outline, like here. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Yeah, I have to, like, the event is in 40 minutes. Let's see if we can raid someone. Anyone worthy? Let's see. No one is. Let's see, Steve is online. Let's see, what is he doing? All right, gonna raid Steven. All right, guys, enjoy the raid, and we'll continue probably tomorrow.